Oh, flinch and anyway. Yep, defiance of aim assist. Flinch is definitely a thing with this gun. I should use this gun more often. I only have 145 kills on it. We should start making that number go higher.